Hello everybody, my name is Mario Wonder. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. Okay, yes, I did a live stream about this video, but everything's good. My throat is fine, and I'm not gonna do a live stream on this one because I'm already at night vibe, and I don't know if I'm gonna make it that long. But however, that said, I'm really, really actually proud of myself to make it this far. But I know I played it before, and I know that I've actually beaten this game before. But anyways, that said, let's begin the night. Now, I think I have an idea of how to beat it. Alright. So they're already on the move, so bring me a buddy. Alright, I gotta keep an eye on Freddy. I don't know. Okay, yeah. Everything's all good. Alright, yeah. Good to know. Everything is alright. Okay. Freddy's on the move again. Yep. Sorry about that, guys. I had to check on my son. Ooh. All right, let's see here. I gotta keep up with the same rhythm and try not to get caught. And I kept my guard off whenever I kept my eyes off of Freddy. Now, it's really important to keep my eyes on Freddy. Oh, no. If I don't, then they're gonna come and kill me. Yeah, yeah, make all the noise you can, Chica. I mean, I'll explain after I get this right. Oh no. I know I should have never kept my eyes off of him. I'll just keep an eye on Foxy now. Because I know Freddy's gonna come over here. Oh, come on, I almost had him here. Dude. Come on, survival. Close, man. I was almost close. Go ahead, jump me. I know you're gonna do it. I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Alright, whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna give my voice a rest, you know, while I'm doing this. Even if it kills me. And Freddy's little backup buddies can just screw themselves. I hear footsteps. Is that whenever they're getting closer? Okay, so that's their footsteps. Okay. Right, Bonnie, go away, please. Yeah, Chica, I hear you. Oh, are you kidding me?
Surprise, motherfucker.
Jeez, Bonnie's being a little... Okay. We're all good? Oh. All right. Hey, Chica. Alright. Bonnie, you sneaky. Think of this. It's like the game doesn't want me to win. Come on. Alright, I'm gonna try to take this nice and calm. Alright. Hey, Chica! Hey. All right. Okay. Yes! Oh! Oh! Yeah! Oh! Oh my God. Yeah, I did it, guys. I did it. Oh my God. All right. Yes. That's it. Oh my God. Oh. You have no idea how stressful that was. Oh my gosh. I'm going to get off here. I'm going to take a break. And I'm going to enjoy it. Oh my gosh. Ooh. So anyways, guys. Oh, that hurt. This has been Five Nights at Freddy's, and I follow this strategy, and I gotta be quick about it, you know? And, that was really great. I mean, I've actually finally passed night 5. You know, even though I was going to rage out, but in the end, I actually made it. Let me know what y'all think of my video. Like and subscribe, comment down below, and let me know if y'all want me to try to beat night 6 night. And if I don't try to beat it, then I don't know. I'll move on to the second game. Maybe I'll pick up the second game on a live stream somehow. So anyways, let me know what y'all think of my video. Like and subscribe, comments down below, hit that bell button, and I'll see you on next video, guys. One up!